Children clinging to a boat, more than a dozen people thrown into the water, an incredible rescue downtown after a children's trip tips. Good evening, everybody. I'm Wendy Bell. Andrew's off tonight. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ari Height, you were there. How are those kids tonight?
Well, that's the best part of this story, Wendy. All the children are just fine. Let me show you where this happened. Allegheny River, right by the 9th Street Bridge. Some of the children were very frightened. Others thought it was just a great adventure.
You're looking at the boat that flipped. It's called a dragon boat. People here are trying to get the water out so it can be used again. And these are the 18 children who are on board. It's part of a community group called Paddlers for Peace. The children and four adults were on the Allegheny River by the 9th Street Bridge when the unexpected happened.
There was a boat that passed by and a couple waves passed, and like this one big wave just tipped us over.
Police believe it was a boat that was just traveling too fast. It sent up a large wake and flipped the dragon boat, sending the 18 children and four adults into the river.
And everyone was just freaking out and screaming.
Yes, mostly the girls, I think. I mean, yeah, mostly the girls.
Yeah, I thought I was going to drown because I couldn't push the boat up.
Awesome. I loved it. Adrenaline, all that.
Everybody on the boat was wearing a life jacket, and Paddlers for Peace had made sure they were all trained for this situation, so everyone knew to cling to the boat and try to flip it back over. But that didn't work.
The boat was too overweighted with water, and we couldn't get the water off the boat, so we had to get back up.
We tried to get all the water out, but it just kept on coming back in.
Somebody called 911 for help. They also called Paddlers for Peace coordinator Glenna Wilson.
The best part was everybody's okay. So I heard that right away, so that was good. Yeah, it was scary and it's distressing.
And that is the important thing here. Everybody was okay. There were no injuries.
Tonight was the last night for Paddlers for Peace this summer, and it was supposed to end with a pizza party for the children. Well, they did eventually get to that pizza party. It just took them a little longer than they expected. We're live reporting Ari Height, Channel 4 Action News.